cocktails, and we started getting some amazing fan mail from you dirty bitches. And so we decided that we should air your dirty laundry too, all right? So tonight, you'll see this throughout the whole show, we're going to start off with a letter that we got from Nancy in Newark, and Nancy really knows how to use those frequent flyer miles.
We both were on the red eye, coming from LAX. As I reclined my seat, I spied a pair of bulging pecs. His name I couldn't tell you. Let's call him Six.